know about?
I've been seeing adverts in the show. You're not allowed
in. Crowded conditions near open flames. The Great Fire, in an effort to ensure so great a tragedy will never happen again. I would like to thank our esteemed guests, the Right Honourable Premier of Australia, members of Parliament and others for being here today. Our proposed legislation will ensure that housing for the impoverished need not be a fire hazard. We have heard your concerns. Attention to ourselves. Conditions near open flame with few methods of fire control. Will you please stop shouting? You are only being moved out of your home if it is unsafe. Please show some respect for our guests. Our new proposal will ensure that these slums will be replaced. What a racket! Sound like a bunch of children! You are being very ungrateful! Do you really want to keep living in fire traps? thank our esteemed guests, the Right Honourable Premier Disraeli, members of Parliament and others for being
to fire. In an effort to ensure so great a tragedy will never happen again, I would like to thank our esteemed guests, the Right Honourable Premier Disraeli, members of Parliament and others for being here today. Our proposed legislation will ensure that housing for the impoverished need not be a fire hazard.
We have work to do. Are you well?
All right,
then. After you.
You'll be sorry.
Stay back.
Johnny, get it. Hurrah! You
missed. Mimi, please
stop shouting.
To the Great Fire. In an effort to ensure so great a tragedy will never happen again, I would like to thank our esteemed guests, the Right Honourable Premier Disraeli, members of Parliament and others for being here today. Our proposed legislation will ensure that housing for the impoverished need not be a fire hazard.
We have heard your concerns. There is no need for shouting. Please calm down. There's no need for all this disruption.
Too many today live in what are little better than hovels, in crowded conditions near open plains, and with few methods of fire control.
I've got a job for you.
More than happy.
Stay back, if you please.
Try the strike.